Being a fan of horror games, including 2D horror, I was interested in checking out Breeder Homegrown Directors Cut, now out on PS4. But should this homegrown horror come to your house, or should this breeder be sterilized? Breeder Homegrown Director's Cut is a short, 2D psychological horror game that isn't filled with jump scares or really a lot of scares at all. It's much more about the creepy atmosphere that you get to experience throughout the course of the game. Like always in my reviews, I'll do my best not to spoil too much about the plot, but in it you're playing as an old man who escapes an insane asylum and goes back to his childhood home. Slowly you start to reminisce about your childhood toys, the relationship between your parents, and this weird, mysterious hole located in the garden that you can travel down to a weird place. Most of the game just has you kind of going back and forth between these different areas, talking to your mom in one room, then going to your dad in another, then maybe going out into the garden to explore and go down the hole to find something. This all kind of revolves around just leading back to kind of loops of one another back into the house and doing the same kind of thing throughout the course of the game's 30 to 45 minute adventure. Along the way, there was plenty of creepiness and different things that happened with the story that at least draw some horror aspects, but it's not scary overall by any means. Other than just moving around, there is a small inventory, but you almost never have to do anything with it, so it's not really an inventory-style puzzle type of game either. During the game, you explore your old video game playing a little bit of a scrolling shooter. It's the only time the gameplay really changes up at all, and it's a very easy scrolling shooter that only lasts about a minute, but at least it was something that changed up the gameplay a bit. Presentation-wise, I thought the graphics for a 2D horror game were perfectly fitting. I liked the overall atmosphere and the music that went along with the game. From the technical side of things, I didn't run any major problems as far as glitching or crashing of any sort. Breeder Homegrown Director's Cut is available on the PlayStation 4 for $4.99, and it does feature an easy platinum trophy. The game is also available on the PlayStation Vita and Nintendo Switch. Overall, Breeder Homegrown is an interesting little 2D horror game, but it's not going to end up scaring you and it's not going to hold your attention for all that long. The gameplay honestly isn't all that engaging, with mostly just walking back and forth around the same house over and over again, and considering the game is pretty short, there just isn't a whole lot to it. Don't get me wrong, there's a couple of cool moments in the game and it's definitely weird, but it's a little bit hard to recommend. With everything said, I'm going to be giving this one a just okay 5 out of 10. That's going to wrap up this review though. I'd like to thank you for watching, and of course, I hope you enjoyed.